He just asked me when Dave and I hooked up. And I was like, whoa, whoa. No, that's sir. Awesome. No, sir. No, sir.
Too much info.
David DeShazo?
He's like he's getting interviewed by the cops. David DeShazo.
That's all I get interviewed by. I started when I was 7. And just took guitar lessons, piano lessons, and just kind of stumbled upon the bass and stuck with it. And I've enjoyed it.
Because it's easy.
Because it's easy, right? But I love the bass, and it's a lot of fun playing this type of music, and it creates a pretty good opportunity to play what I like to play. I met Sean basically when I put together the band for the record.
My name is Shane. I met Sean through David DeShazo. I want to be Larry Dallas on Three's Company. Get slapped in the face by girls and stuff. I was singing in churches, and then when I started playing guitar when I was like 10, I was almost 11. Grew up in a very musical family, musical background. So my grandfather actually was a evangelist, a traveling evangelist. He would be an old school tent revival evangelist. Yeah, it was cool. We'd travel around and I would sing in his churches and stuff. Cool. People would throw rotten apples and stuff, and it scarred me. But I'm getting better. Going through there.
Now I'm playing country with Sean Castle.
I'm Jeff Hennin from Dallas, Texas. I play drums with Sean Castle.
Jeff is also a Brazilian jiu-jitsu black belt.
If anybody messes with the band.
I'm also the bodyguard.
He.
I got my first snare drum when I was in fourth grade, about 9 years old. Got my first drum set when I was 12, and I'm a drum instructor. That's what I do for a living. That's what I've done for the past 10 years. So I've been real fortunate just to be able to be a full-time musician and work with kids, you know, and influence them in a positive way. And I'm into all styles, and that's what I like about playing with Sean, is because we get to play a lot of different stuff. We don't have to just stay in one vein of music.